Good day, everybody, and welcome to Brent Plays With Himself. Final Fantasy VII, that was a long pause. Remake! We're in chapter 18, which I hear is the last chapter. A lot of saliva in my mouth. There we go. Without further ado, let's go! No, we're just casually driving.
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up.
Nah, he's right.
Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Chapter 18. Destiny. Oh my god. That's a lot.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
Whoa. Why is it all around Shinra? Some would say too much. I would say too much. Holy shit! I feel like we need to leave. Do you see these things too?
What is all this?
Good. Thoughts, Reeve? Or Sung? I forget which one you are.
Oh, Riffy boy! Your building has been infested.
It's no bueno. Literally coming out of the woodwork.
Something wrong, sir.
Something wrong, sir?
Yeah. Hey. Oh, hey, what's going on, man? Yeah, no, he's just staring at me real creepily.
I see. Very good.
First? I don't know what you mean by first. First?
The men are on standby, sir.
You're the first commenter on the stream, yeah.
Bring them in.
Why aren't we continuing to go? Like, this looks awful. I would continue. I'd be like, hey, why
it's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Are we gonna have to fight the building? That would be so anime.
I don't understand. What are they doing?
What?
Who knows?
Let's go. Be baller. I'd love to fight.
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
Oh yeah, Wedge.
Ooh. If he did, I hope he's okay.
Who's Wedge
coming?
Who?
Shinra.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
They're coming. Who? Jesus.
gaining on us! Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster!
How the hell do we get saddled with this junk?
Give it up! There's nowhere to run! Stop!
Keep your power charged down. Now.
trying to drive a flight.
Watch yourself.
All right, I'm coming.
You can do it.
That's it!
Yay!
You good?
Somehow.
Fate, baby.
Cloud, you okay?
I can use more health. Thank you.
So now, they're on our side.
The Whispers intervene not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny. Focus.
Bring it home!
Finish him off!
All on the pain!
Gonna be a long fight. All right.
Do it.
what you can do. Don't give up now, you guys.
Not all right. I think that black feather might be his.
End of the road.
Magic power. What am I doing? 26, 28. Okay. I could do this instead. Let's do this. Okay. Material and equipment. Cloud. Supreme Bracer. We're going to keep that. But I'm going to switch you out for a survival vest. I need more defense. Upgrade weapons. What do we got here? Let's get this nail back done. I think this is it, man. Like, I knew this is the last chapter. But I don't know if this is the last part of this game. Hopefully it is. I don't mean that as in like, I'm done with this game. I'm ready for it to not be a thing anymore.
I mean it more in a, this seems like the climactic ending to the game. I do swap you out. Good defense. Great attack. Good magic attack. But this does give me that, but I lose a lot of defense. Buster Sword it is. Let's finish it with the Buster Sword. Okay. We're gonna rest. Save it. Potentially the last save of the game. I wonder what the maximum level is. I would imagine I would have been able to max out everything if I continued leveling up. I wonder what the max level of this game is. I bet it's 40. I wonder where the trigger is for the boss. Yeah. Oh shit. Odd that it rains black feathers. Also, he can fly.
Okay, asshole, let
Aerith. Thank you.
Don't. And you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her.
What's going on?
Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. You. You will.
Destiny comes.
Are we outside Midgar? Did we teleport?
Drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
Zach have the Buster Sword.
Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.
as a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return.
Where are you going?
Destiny's crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky.
What?
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him.
That sounds like a real...
All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him.
You seem to know a lot.
Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why... I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this.
Aww.
But if we do... we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves.
Are you gonna evolve?
I guess... maybe... Oh. That's why I hesitated.
Oh, let's go. This is awful.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Close the barrier of whispers. When you cross strange and terrible things may be waiting on you. Before making the leap, make sure that your party is well rested and well stocked with equipment and material. Then machine back in your hands as well.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Tifa?
Cloud, we should go.
Red, how do you feel about
this? Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question.
Thank you, Cloud.
Okay.
Ready?
Do this.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
Something bad's on the other side. Stick your hand through it. Oh, crazy, my hand through it. That's things like, okay, cool, I'm gonna slide this hand. Boom, done. But also, you don't know what you're saying. You don't want to walk.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye.
Bullshit. Whether those things have been messing you up ever since. This is the first time.
Doesn't change off that she's always
you're,
trying
you're
to
going against
her
physical destiny.
Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Everything looks normal to me. Look up. Whoa, shit. Dude. What am I fighting?
Oh,
Wouldn't go that far.
Say that then. That's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Sorry, we can beat him? Explain your concept.
it!
We gotta get out of here now!
Deal.
Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Wait, if we fail here today, you're just gonna be running around tomorrow? I don't know what's going on. It doesn't seem that bad.
No more.
falling wind.
Yeah.
taken over. I see you. No way! Yeah.
Need my help, do you?
Let's do this. On you.
About damn time. You're up.
My turn.
Be our future.
Isn't it?
The future is always a blank page.
What is that?
Them again!
What the fuck is that red thing?
The least they could do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy's all mine.
Not at all.
Bring it on, bitch.
Let's do this.
Right.
With your mom.
Together.
That's
it.
Got it.
Get him.
Still cut. Giving it my all.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? I'm here. It's your turn.
Let's do this.
Let's try that again.
See ya.
Get him!
fucking use it. Gotta fight Sephiroth? I bet I have to fight Sephiroth. Nope. What's going on? Hmm? Where am I?
Where are
Aerith?
We?
shit, I have to pee.
Resume.
Are we in heaven?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Oh, shit. Love your eyes.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Okay. Wow. A lot to unpack there. What? Yeah?
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up!
Bring it. Let's do this.
Yep. Do this.
Right.
The planet will claim you.
Still in.
writhe for me.
Whatever.
I know his moveset now, though. Got him. Resume playing from just before the goal or the first battle of the series. This battle? What do you mean the series? Fuck that shit. Battle of the series? You kidding me? I don't even know what the series is. He did.
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Come on, buddy.
I'm waiting.
Come, Cloud.
Is that it?
Have we forgotten already? Beg for forgiveness.
All good.
here. Do that onslaught thing.
Is that it?
I want the onslaught thing.
You're mine. You're out of luck.
Here trigger amiibo.
No need to flee.
You having fun?
Let's go.
Do you dream of me?
Bring it.
Enjoy.
I really need this to start from when Barrett showed up. Because, wow. This is intense as fuck. Oh. Okay. The first part, it was like, yeah, just wait for that aerialism onslaught attack. Now I'm like, I have no idea. No fucking way. From here?
Let's finish this.
Holy fucking kidding me. There is no fucking way. Holy shit, he's alone in that fucking fight. Hey, hey, chill. I honestly have no fucking idea how to do this. Yeah, let's do it.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Out of luck.
Don't know about me. Good to go?
You know it.
Enjoy it.
I got it.
Good to go. Gotta be careful.
Don't pick up.
With that.
All set.
You having fun?
Let's go.
Beg for forgiveness.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Do your thing.
Like, first battle of the series. You will retain all XP points earned up until this point. The thing is, you have to wait for an opening. Step back. Do that.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up!
First off, come on. Bullshit.
Come, Cloud. Bring it.
it.
Beg for forgiveness.
Game over.
I didn't even get through the first one on that one. I gotta call it. I'm getting frustrated. I might come back later tonight.
Good evening, welcome back to Brent Play of the Final Fantasy VII Remake.
Last time I left,
this game had defeated
several times.
I
tried it again, and I was like, rather than have you guys sit through the same thing for I want to try something new. So I'm trying something new, and it's going very well. I realized I got to this point, I looked at this health, and I was like, oh shit. I'm doing decent. I should stop. So I have. And now we're going to continue.
Here we go! need to come.
Darkness falls. Come on.
Shit, I can't.
Enough of you.
Bring it.
Shall I give you despair? Now, that which lies ahead does not yet exist.
What, are you helping me now, you shit? Fuck you, Sally.
our world will become a part of it one day. But I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation.
Jesus.
Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Please don't make me fight you.
Seconds till the end.
No.
Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
I'd like my sword now, please. Wish I'd done that with the Buster Sword. That would have seemed awesome. Rufy, what are you doing?
Mr. Vice President.
I can't believe I beat him. I think I've beaten the game. I can't imagine
Mr. President.
There's a boss after that fucking guy.
That's right.
Harbinger of Sephiroth.
Fuck you. Kick Sally's ass, baby. Reeve? Palmer, you crazy. Scarlet. Oh, that's Sang. That's Hyder. And then the other one's Sang. Sang. Hey, it's the same. Faceless guy? Faceless guy.
Wait, was that all of them?
So congratulations, you fought a bunch of girls. Meanwhile, I fought fucking Sally.
Hey, Cloud, did you see that?
Thank you. that's not Midgard. That's just a reactor. Sorry, where's Cloud? You said something about Cloud. So he's right outside Midgard. So why did he say, hey, Cloud? I'm confused. Jesse! I mean, Biggs. Biggs is alive! Oh shit! Biggs is alive!
So, what now?
Cloud? Oh, put the feather down.
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can.
Together.
We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
Red.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Alright. So, is the turtleneck and sleevelessness like a soldier thing? Or what's that about? What is that?
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
That's a crazy name. Yeah, because if you lived underneath that steel. if you lived under steel and you went outside, it's like the whole, living in a bunker. Your smiling face to guide my way. Guys, did it. Beat Final Fantasy VII. That was a hard boss. I mean, there's a lot of mechanics in that fight that, like, I should have used. Like, a lot of these battles would have been fucking bloody and like,
I forgot, or never read it,
one of the two, probably the latter,
that when they switched to Punisher mode, I would, like, counter-attack. That was super helpful in this. Like, you guys missed it because I was doing, I honestly, so what happened? I was like, what about all this? Like, I took a look at, like, just, like, my material, and I'm like, magic is an awful idea. This Punisher thing. So I went into the game, and yeah, I just found out. It was just like, this credit is going to be huge, considering, yeah it is, Destiny's Crossroads. Chapter selection has now been unlocked. Open the main menu to replay any chapter from the beginning using your current characters, weapons, and materia. This is a great way to tackle uncompleted quests, find story elements you missed the first time through, and more thoroughly explore Midgar. Hard difficulty is now unlocked and can be selected by going to chapter selection and playing one of the chapters. In this difficulty, items cannot be used and only HP is restored at rough spots. However, certain manuscripts are only available in this difficulty settings. Oof, that's a definite one. That's a hard difficulty. A record of your adventure can be viewed from system play log in the main menu. The log contains information from battle records to story branches. Ooh. Bonus XP and AP, you'll now earn twice as much XP and three times as much AP. New combat simulator has become accessible from Hojo's lab. To test it out, select chapter 17.
The bike minigame can now be skipped from the pause menu. Okay. Yeah. So I went into manual, and I went into, like, all this other shit. Where it's, like, battles. Where was it? Where was it? Yeah, here we go. When you switch modes, Cloud moves more slowly. A counterblow every time he guards against an enemy's melee attack. I was like, fuck off. It's crazy. So here's my play log. I collected 13 out of 20 battle intel reports. I didn't complete any Coliseum, that's true. I only did one Shinra thing, that's true. Oh, I missed two odd jobs? I call bullshit. But fuck, okay. I almost collected all the enemy intel. That's insane. I wasn't even trying. Enemies assessed. I gave up assessing. Weapon abilities learned. Almost. Enemy skills learned. This is for... like, no manuscripts. I missed two musical discs. Oh, I see. Chapter 14, Resolutions Witnessed. Chapters cleared on hard difficulty. I don't know if I'm doing that shit. That's... what's DLC? Oh, Chocobo Jack. Awesome. There we have it. We're done. This was the end of the game. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you liked what you watched, follow me on Twitch to watch me play live. Cheer me on, chat with me, ask me important questions. Like, you know, do you wear a shirt under a hoodie? Or, you know, that's a common one. If you ever watch RKG, it's one of their big ones. But anyway, ask me questions like that. Let's get into a discussion, things like that. Ask me questions. Subscribe to YouTube. Every subscription is a huge help. It helps me. You know, I always like getting the email saying, like, you have a new subscriber. And I'm like, yeah, that's sweet. So thank you guys so much for that. And thank you. But subscribe if you like that. Social media. You can find me on social media at NearlyCompetent. That's where I post all my personal stuff. But also when I go to stream, sometimes I'll take photos like that. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.